Well, good morning, everyone. I'm here taking the bus to go to college because I still haven't gotten my dorm. But good news, I will get it this Thursday. All right, and it's really dark in here, so I put the flashlight and I was gonna light it to myself, but it's really bright. It kind of hurts my eyes, and so that's why I'm pointing it there to the aisle. So anyways, I just wanted to talk about, I was thinking, you know, I was here trying to sleep, I was gonna study, but the light doesn't work, so I guess I could use my phones. But anyway, I was trying to sleep and I started thinking, I don't know why. Oh yeah, well, I was remembering when I would fall asleep in class sometimes, but that was at a different college, not this that I'm going to, not this one. And I would fall asleep sometimes and I would feel like others looking at me. I don't know how, but I mean, I guess we can all feel when there's someone looking at us, you know, if someone's looking at us, that's when you turn. You know, have you ever had that time where you turn and there's someone looking at you, like you knew someone was looking at you? Maybe not, you were not aware of it, but while your subconscious was telling you, look that way for some reason, there's something looking at you. So I thought that was in ESS, which is an evolutionary survival. Oh my god, I forgot what it is. I forgot what it means. I think it's evolutionary survival strategy, but I'm not sure. I read it in The Selfish Gene, and so I think that's in ESS, where to protect ourselves. And also after that, I was thinking, because then at a later semester, I was talking to some of those students that were in that class, my classmates, and she was telling me that, yeah, they would look at me, you know, they would make fun of me while I was sleeping. They would say, oh my god, is he gonna open his mouth, or is he gonna fall, whatever, right? So I thought about something I could say, which was, yeah, well, you know, every time I fall asleep, I fall like a gazelle, and there was a tiger looking at me. So then that made me think of that old thinking, you know, hunter and prey. So I then thought you know, me being a human and me being chased by a tiger. So I thought, well, what, you know, I was just thinking being chased by a tiger. So if you start running, you're gonna start sweating. And I was thinking about sweat and why do we sweat? Why do we really sweat? Is it to prevent heat exhaustion? Yeah, I would say that's a reasonable answer. But then I thought more primitive thinking, why do we really sweat? And I realized that, you know, if you run a lot, if you're nervous, if you're running for your life, you're gonna sweat a lot, probably, to the point where it seems that you took a shower. And if you're all sweaty, you're gonna be all slippery, which means you can get away faster from things. You can escape from someone's grab, and it will be harder for them to hold you. You will be more slippery. And then, so that's all I was thinking about. Like, maybe that's another reason why we sweat. Why we sweat, to protect us from harm, to help us survive. Like think it's from a gecko that it's able to cut off its tail if someone grabs it. So maybe us sweating is something similar to that. And well, that's all I wanted to share for today. I'll probably study, you know, for my test with my phone light. And I'm really excited about moving into college. It'll be so, well, maybe I want to say it'll be so much fun. It's always fun, but it'll be fun in a new place. Hopefully it'll be more fun, more entertaining. I'll learn more, but usually it's always very fun and very educative. So, well, thank you guys. And